All right, what's going on, guys? Welcome back. Don't look me up here, and we are playing some ADC and support ranked. We are playing Jhin AD carry in the bot lane. I'm going Doran's Ring because I still think it's viable, in my opinion. But that's just me. You can correct me if I'm wrong. Yeah, so in champ select, like the banning phase and all that, I was gonna actually play Kai'Sa, which is going to be very difficult to do because she is still so damn good. She got banned, and then because I was like, oh, well, I'll just play Jhin. I was like, I'll play Jhin, and of course they play Draven, and with that. Veigar support. Well, that was something. Two assists. Works. Whoops. If only I landed that. Let's see. I'm probably gonna, instead of getting my, I might actually. For this situation, I might get my traps level 3. So that happened. That was wonderful. Okay, I'm gonna have to go. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this. Okay. Not bad. Not a bad start, actually. Three assists, one kill. I love the new Jhin. I'm so happy. I did a video earlier with the PBE, and I also wanted to apologize for no video or a stream this past this Sunday, as I had made a little mini video. Oh, if I hit that. I made my trip to Vegas, and I was actually projected to come back at a pretty decent time with when I left. However, there was a little situation that happened. My car blew. I'm so upset that that happened. Oh, I may not make it. Udyr's in there somewhere. I can't be mad that that happened. Oh, we got some company, maybe? Whoop. That's a new deer. I don't want to be too greedy because he's down here and he will wreck my shit. Oh no, I screwed up. Oh well. I got greedy. That was my fault. That was unfortunate. It was a Veigar that got it. Like, surprisingly, I'm doing okay. Uh-oh. Okay. What is he building? Oh no, I'm screwed. It's Udyr. He's like the one that's gonna like carry this right now. And Shen, I mean, because it's Shen. Is it me? Or did his W like ratio shrink? Udyr is ridiculous. Can't really do much with that. They very well could be at drag. Bet your bottom dollar. Or not. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. What? There was no other auto. Oh my God. I don't understand. Vigar's annoying. Okay. I'm in trouble. I need speed. I need to be a little bit faster. So they're gone. Let's go get the drag at least. Okay, so, oh no. Oh boy. Well, I guess you could say I'm pretty damn rusty. I'm a genius for diving in the ranked after not playing for a while, but it was only a few days. Right, you know what? Just gonna get this lane set up. Oh shit! Oh no. I do no damage right now. Make my way bot and try to get some of that farm. The less I keep Draven in farm behind me, I mean, he's got more kills than me by a lot. Alright, let's see. Let me set this up. Oh, she might be dead. I'm not going that way. Nope, I'm out. Later, Vagar. This team's very CC oriented. I was a genius for picking Jhin into that. Nope. This is nope. Not a place to be fighting. And Diana was in the jungle. You don't fight in the jungle if there are no wards. That is not something to be done. Where the hell did they all come from? Not much I could do here. I got greedy and then it just kind of went downhill from there. I can't do anything with a Fed Udyr who can just like turbo boost his way into my face. It's over. It was all downhill. I already don't do well against Draven. I shouldn't have picked Jhin, but I was doing well until Veigar decided he can just CC me the entire time. He's so tanky. I picked the wrong thing. I was actually trying to. Not gonna lie, I am kind of tilted. Just a touch, just a touch tilted. Oh, he went the other way. Don't go in on the Zed. That's death. So that was game one of the promos. I tried and I fucked up a lot. I fucked up. I couldn't do anything and it just went downhill. I didn't even do any form of damage whatsoever. It was so bad. Like, Lux did more damage than me. I don't know. But that was a horrible game on my part. So I'm gonna probably dive back in and reevaluate myself on all of that. But I will wrap that video up there. Thank you guys for watching. If you like it, give it a comment. Like the video, subscribe. Let me know what you guys think. I already know what a lot of you are going to be like. Oh my God, dude, why did you do that? You were so bad. I get it. I understand. I screwed up. I even knew that just by going through. I've I made so many bad decisions. But I tried it as best as I could. We started off very, very good, very, very well. And then Veigar and Draven just synchronized, and then Udyr got fed and came out of nowhere, and I couldn't get fed. I couldn't do anything. I could not carry. That was bad. So, oh well. So with that being said, I will see you guys next time. Peace.